better muscle and everything on you?
Yeah, I feel good. I didn't get tired during the position drills like I thought I would, so training definitely helped out a lot. Glad I got to train.
What did you learn from the combine that you kind of been applying to today?
It's competition all the time. Whether you walk through the hallways, how you carry yourself, your character, whatever it is, where you carry and where you talk. So it's the little things, man, the intangibles that the NFL look at. So I'm thinking about it every time I step on the scene. You know, I always carry yourself professionally.
What did you want to accomplish today, and did you do that?
Well, just show them whatever they want to see. They want to see my change of direction, catching the ball, how I follow direction, my discipline. So I think I did that well today. He did a good job of coaching me up.
You had some interesting company out there catching balls. It looked like last year Revaez did that. Now Austin Johnson's your fullback out there running routes. How do you look?
He looked good, and the surprise is he's done that. He did that freshman and sophomore year. So he looked natural to me. He said he was mad the way he catched the ball, but to me he looked good. So hopefully he'll get a chance anywhere in the league.
What's the difference between this atmosphere and then the combine? Just two different worlds?
Yeah, this is more calm. You know, you're not as nervous. See, I've been here, I'm used to it, I'm comfortable, I know everybody. Combine, you don't know people, you don't know what to expect. So here I know what to expect, and I'm more familiar with this place.
You got a better idea where you might be falling in the draft, or are you going to be kind of uncertain like everyone else?
I'm uncertain. You know me, but whoever's willing to pick me, I'm going to give them all, you know, whatever it is. So hopefully I can go a little higher than projected. You know, that's the plan. So I'm going to definitely hope for the best, because you know I'm going to work for it.
Have you been back in town this week, most of this week?
Mm-hmm. I came Monday.
Have you been working out here mm-hmm. the days? Have you been around the current team at all, and what's that been like?
Oh, it looked good. Definitely working hard, working together, unified. A lot of guys are into it. They're buying into the system, the whole philosophy of Coach Dooley and Coach Matt wants into this program, trying to build a foundation, and the guys are definitely paying attention, and I love to see it.
Got any predictions that he's going to fill your shoes, leading those carries next year?
They moved Rajon back to running back, so, and they've changed the offense to up-tempo, I believe. So, I mean, Rajon might feel his shoes, but you never know. You know, SEC football, the way they're wearing and tear of the season, you never know who's going to feel it, but they're gonna do a pretty good job.
When you were up at the combine, did you talk to Jansen at all?
He texted me and said, good luck, but I didn't get a chance to talk to him.
You got to talk to Lennon, right?
Yeah, I did. Me and Lennon was talking a lot, so. There's a little rivalry still there, just the same way it was here, but, you know, it's all love. I wish him well. We became good friends.
How does having played the SEC help your stock, do
you think? I think it helps a lot. Well, the kind of league that we play in, big guys, fast guys, same, you know, similar as the NFL. So they see that. They see how I compete in this league. So hopefully it'll carry over.
Did you get to know any Bama guys or any of those guys while you're up in Indy?
Nah. You know, I don't really talk to the Bama guys. I let them guys stay over there. I stay in my space.
I got you.
Sorry, I was late walking up. What do you feel like you needed to prove today? What do you think you needed to show?
Okay. Just, I think, like I said, the little stuff, catching the ball, following direction, running routes, and just listening. And, you know, a lot of times he wanted to see me, didn't listen, so he, you know, he brought me back. So he wanted to see that how I respond to adversity. On the field, there's always going to be adversity. And, you know, it's not over yet, so I got to go up in the classroom.
Have you talked to me? Have you heard from any teams, or is it still, you think, early, or what do you think?
I heard from a couple teams.
You got anything set up to see anybody?
Yes, sir.
You're not ready to tell anybody?
I can't say yet.